Hey guys, am I sideways?
Am I sideways? Somebody tell me. Let me fix this real quick. Hey guys, am I sideways? No, that's right.
You're gonna have to hold it then.
Yeah, you're gonna have to hold that.
Well, obviously I don't know what I'm doing with this stuff. Can you guys hear me now? Huh? All right. Who's on there? How many people are on there? I thought I was going to have this thing set up right, but obviously I don't. How we doing, you guys? It's Thirsty Thursday. So if you're at home, like I am in my garage, let's have a swallow. We got camera problems. We're gonna get started here real quick.
Here, let me see something.
Grab that duct tape.
Yeah. All right. Here we go. He's got the duct tape out.
Hang on. I'm going to start some things off here with a little song I wrote called Outlaw Shit. We got some outlaws out there. You guys make sure you comment and make sure how it sounds. I'm not sure. Darren, you might just have to hold that. Just and maybe change the view on it or something. Like this. Here. Now turn the phone around. Turn the phone around and look at it this way. Does that work? You're covering up the camera, maybe. Can you see it? All right. I tell you what, to come on the way up, way down to San Antonio. Audience. This song here, you guys, it's a song I wrote about my grandma and grandpa. A long time ago, it kind of started this band. A song called Emmett and Darlene. They had 16 kids, a three-bedroom house, and lots of love. Every time I see a cottonwood tree, it reminds me of Emmett and Darlene. Get up forever, carrying on in our hearts and in this song. There's Doug and Wiener, Peter and Tom, Bob and Yoker, and don't forget Bob. Some are here and some are gone, forever in our hearts. There's Kieran and Ron, Porter and Pat, Joe, Sue, Mark, and Kathy. There's a lot of laughs, smiling back home. Call her Shag, I'll call her Mom. Cause every time I see a cottonwood tree, it reminds me of Emmett and Darlene. Get up forever, carrying on in our hearts and in this song. There's so many nights I couldn't wait till five, and I hit the road to that dusty drive. And we were told to stop and getting kicked in the butt for playing in the shop. A mirror of Duddy broke his pocket and fucked off that old cow at Grandpa's. Peter Rabbit, no chocolate around. The poor pony's belly and a drug to ground. Coco E sure put up a fight if he thought you were man enough to go for a ride. Cause every time I see a cottonwood tree, it reminds me of them and Darlene. Every time I see a cottonwood tree, it reminds me of Emmett and Darlene. Get up forever, carry my own in our hearts and in this song. Every time I see a cottonwood tree, it reminds me of Emmett and Darlene. Get up forever, carry my own in our hearts and in this song. So how are we all feeling out there? We got anybody logging in and checking it out? I'm thinking I need a tequila shot, Darren.
Going down real slow, down in Mexico. Pretty girl on my arm, from a Nebraska farm. She was turning heads, sweetest little guy said, "Hey man, you gotta leave." That girl, she's driving us crazy. Get off of this beach and get rid of that bikini, cause it ain't really fair. She got the long brown hair. We got no señorita. Look like your mama, she just does. I took her to the room. She put on her perfume and a pretty sundress. And what a hot mess. We went out to the bar. Out came the star. dance floor. Here came a little senior.
Hey, man, you got to leave. That girl,
she's driving us crazy.
Hey, man, you got to go. That girl's trying to dance floor.
You got to get off of this beach and get rid of that bikini.
Cause it ain't really fair. She got the long blonde hair.
We got no senoritas. Look like your mama's seat too.
Does, yeah, you are a lucky man. So please understand. Oh, 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 oh.
Request for You Save Me. You know what? So some of these songs, you know, I hear a lot of people talk. Go ahead and sit down, buddy. You check. Hold on just a second here. We'll chit-chat here in a little bit, buddy. But anyways, real quick, someone wanted to hear You Save Me. So some of these songs that I write are, oh, and Isaac Boone said have a shot of tequila, right? Grease the Wheel. Okay, I'll do that, sir. That was a great request from you, Isaac. Some of these songs that I write, they're personal and they're true stories, and some of them are really abstract and I just make stuff up, and then some of them are a little bit of both. This one is really pretty much a true story. There may have been just a few little tweaks just to make it rhyme in certain few parts to make it fit the song, but other than that, this is a true story about getting my ass kicked at my cousin's wedding, and my aunt and my mom chased the guy out of the ballroom, and he ran down the street fearing for his life from two old ladies. This is called You Save Me.
Had my first kiss, I was 13.
Oh man, it was the coolest thing. Yeah, I started a little habit I just couldn't kick. But love meant leaving without an ounce of regret. Reputation as a cruel dude, can I bet you? You said, baby, it's about that time. I was hard to live, and now I'm walking the line. I got your number and it changed my whole life.
I was 15.
Oh man, I was a machine. I'd stay out all night, carousing around.
All the cops knew my name in all the small towns.
I crashed my car down in Bustle Park. Hey, look, my front page, your boy's a star. He said,
15 years old. Oh man, that guy knocked me out cold. I was out on the dance floor with his old girl. She whispered, "Hey, meet me out back for a whirl." Next thing you know, I was kissing the floor. Shaggy pepper chased him out the door. He said, "Baby, it's about that time." I was hard to live in. Now I'm walking the line. I got your number and it changed my whole life. So dang high.
All right. Oh, nice. Got a little request. Single for the summer. All right, you guys. Oh, you want to sing one with me here? Just a little bit. I'll call you up and you can do that with me here in a second. Single for the Summer. That was on our last record that we put out, Leavenworth Sessions. It's a fun little jig, and I'll definitely do that one.
Kevin James Soto says, "Hey, Jake."
Hey, Kevin. Good to see you, buddy. Thanks for logging in. I'm free, let's go run amok. Got a 12-pack of beer and a beat-up truck and a dirt road. Just looking for a pool, thanks. You can take it from a half past noon to midnight. Out under the stars, gonna get stuck, never make it to the bar, but he don't care, cause nobody's home. He's gonna make a fuss if he don't use a phone. Build a bonfire, stay up all night, shoot the guns, drinking Coors Light. Ever since you left me for another, been single for summer. I'm gonna get tired of writing down my number for all them little country girls. Gonna hit me up, take me for a whirl. And I don't know if I met you, but I know that I'm gonna be thinking of you because I'll be with you. They tired, staying up all night, spinning my another. Oh girl, you know it's really gonna be a bummer.
Wait a second here.
This next song, it helped us out a lot when we were coming up, the Emmett Bauer Band, you know, like what, 2010, starting this little thing that we're doing, that we were doing, and we're still doing it, but everybody's kind of on pause right now because of this. But this song came out around about the time my son Emmett was born, in 2015. And so we were playing it before then, but I think the record came out about that time. This one's a good fun song to play. And man, it brings back memories. Every time I play this song, I think about, you know, being at JD's or Shooters in Kearney or a lot of different venues where, man, there were sometimes because of the radio station, 93.1, the river, and these guys playing them songs out there, and you would hear the crowd singing these words louder than I could sing them. And those are some special memories, man. So anyways, I'll quit rattling on and get to playing this one real quick.
Turn them over?
Oh. Turn them over.
Cody.
Who?
Cody Bell.
Cody Bell. How you doing, buddy? Turn them over. I haven't played that song in a coon's age. I couldn't even remember how to play it. I wrote it, but I don't even know. I mean, it would take a little. I'd have to go through it for sure. But this one's called Main Attraction. Let's check this one. You know, when you write a song, sometimes you come up with a chorus or something, or a verse, and then you build on that. But sometimes you're laying in bed at night, and it just comes in your head, and you gotta jump up and go grab your phone. Or back in the day, I had to go grab a notebook, start writing down the lyrics. This is one of them. Get your little lips on over here. Give me a kiss, maybe grab me a beer. Pre-game it for a bit before we hit the bar and we get down. Cause it's Friday night in a small town. We gonna get yawn, join around. We'll light it up and act like we don't know a soul and we'll let go.
Lay it down. It's Saturday and we're sleeping in, and
and when we wake up, hell, we might start again. So give me that little grin, and it's time for another round, and we'll head downtown.
Earlier, a friend of mine that works at the radio station called The Max, Gene, he wanted to hear a little tumbleweed. I'm going to do a little tumbleweed real quick.
But you got to wait till the end.
Drinking this beer. Hold on a second here. Yeah, we'll speed it up just a little bit, and then we've got to go back to that one. I like that request. That was a fun song to write because it was all absolutely true. Sometimes it's kind of hard to sing it. It's a little bit of a tearjerker, but this one is not. This one is one of my son's favorite songs that we play. He's always wanted to hear it when we go somewhere. Play Chasing the Sun. And that's what I end up doing all the time during my days, is chasing my son all over hell. Because he's a little rascal. He ain't in here right now. If you heard me say that, he'd be mad. Hopefully he's not watching this with mommy right now. So much, miss you, can't wait to come back and, you know, drink Fireball and, you know, kick it
and drinking this beer.
Yeah, drinking this beer. I'm gonna do that one next. This is a time when we can really do this, you know. Most of the places we play at are not like a singer songwriter type of deal, you know. It's mostly a bunch of beer drinking and dancing and hooting and hollering. And that's fine with me. I ain't got no problem with that. But sometimes it's hard to play some of these songs that really mean a lot at a place like that when people want to really throw down. So right now I'm going to do one that means a lot.
Brandon Omer is watching.
Brandon, how you doing, buddy? Shooter Jacks. check those guys out. Hey, make sure you go check us out, at least on Spotify, Facebook, and all that good stuff. And hopefully eventually here we'll be able to have some big old parties like we used to. Until then, drinking this beer. Well, we could better probably pick it up a little bit. That was kind of slow and sad. Oh, burn through the night.
Lake.
Burn through the night and lake. Burn through the night was written at the lake in the tent with my wife, sitting there writing the lyrics to that song. I had my guitar out and just kind of picking away on it. And she's like, I kind of like that. Well, I was like, well, she kind of likes it. Then I guess I kind of like it too. And guarantee you, we play that song at every little place we play at, and you will see people two-stepping and honky-tonking to that song. So I'm gonna give her a whirl, we'll see what happens. Get out of here, capo. Go that look again, but I can't help myself at all. Something about the touch of your skin, I'm in a free fall, and I'm losing my mind. Yeah, 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 yeah. Give it up, baby. Got the love that I wanna light. Watch it burn.
under moonlight. There's no telling where this might end up. Maybe on a beach or a dirt road in my truck. Go with that walk again. I put that swing in my backyard. Something about the way you're moving. Girl, this is getting way too hard. I'm losing my mind. Yeah.
I like to go old school.
That's what
it's a party.
Kelly Rodriguez says go way back and play It's a Party.
All right, Kelly, here you go. PC up to 10. Hell, it's on the night. Drink another beer. my garage. That's how it is every Thursday night. Right now. I'll do another one from that same record real quick here. I had one I wanted to play. How many more minutes we got here?
Probably get a couple more songs.
A couple more. We'll do a couple more. Okay, we'll do that one. We'll do that one. We're gonna do this one, and then we're gonna be done. And thank you guys for tuning in. Thanks 97 The River, Adam Smith, and all you guys. Gene Curtis, we appreciate you guys. And I tell you what, I get messages all the time. Private messages, public messages. All the time, people screenshotting their radio station or their radio in their car, and it's just the coolest songs out there in Nebraska and beyond. It just tickles us pink. So we appreciate y'all.
I suppose you're going out yonder. She's bound to grow a little fonder of me, thought he'd go downward, peaks grow. Over the hill into the valley by the road, sings like a songbird. And you go down yonder. She's the kind of likes to mix it up, gets bored with the same old stuff. She likes football, pickup trucks, long hair and pierced tongue. She ain't afraid to dance. Skirts over pants, and if you ever get the chance, take a good advice from an experienced man. She likes a boys to go down yonder. She's bound to grow a little fonder. But before he go down where the peaches grow, over the hill to the valley by the grove, she sings like a songbird. And if you were out there and you got stuck, she'd chow, pull out your truck. She ain't afraid to fight. She can throw down all night. And if you think you want a bite, buckle up, son, you're in for a ride. She likes a boys to go down yonder. She's bound to grow a little fonder. Honey, ball, if you go down where the peaks grow, over the hill to the valley. She sings like a songbird. If you go down yonder, thank God for the girls that appreciate a little bit of hard work. 5 pound of field, oh, baby, I'm gonna take her down town. Baby, you know what I'm talking about now. Over the hill into the valley by the grove, she sings like a songbird. If you go down yon,
down yonder. That's that one gets some people riled up. Some people it doesn't. But
Lakin.
We're gonna do Lakin, and then we're gonna call it a night. And thank you guys again. Oh, Emmett, you want to come up and say hi?
Yeah,
can you see him? Can you see him?
Hi.
Oh, hey, there you are. Say hi. There you go, Emmett.
Oh, don't get my little guy up here. Don't get you.
All right, here we go.
Smells like tannin oil. Yeah, we're out there getting ham. My skin's beginning to boil. Joseph stood good with the brown. is hard getting a shotgun. There ain't much else to do. Right there every noon of June on the pontoon. We're gonna lick him. Yeah, right there on that boat. We got the girlies up and they all get soaked. So I'm naked and they don't have a care. Perms on the stern dancing in his underwear. Two are missing. No one knows where they are. It's time I see them making friends in the car. Come on, it's time for summer love making. Let's go, baby. It's time to go lick it. Living out of a van, it's old and it needs to be boiled. It ain't nothing, no summer. Grease can't fix, cold beers out the sticks. Yeah, and a couple of hot chicks. And my dad says I need a job. Come out here, quit being a slob. Man, what you pride? We're gonna lick him. Yeah, right there on that boat. We got the girlies up and they all getting soaked. So I'm naked and they don't have a care. Herm's on the stern dancing in his underwear. It's time to see them making friends in the car. Come on, it's time for some love making. Let's go, baby, it's time to go lick him.
Say thanks again, 93.1, and you know, we duct taped our phone to some pole and made this thing work, I guess. So you guys all have a good night and come see us again. All right, peace out.